This is Dabu 7. We have a flight, MH-128. This is a Malaysia Airlines flight out of Melbourne heading to Kuala Lumpur. They are stating that a man has tried to enter the cockpit of the plane, claiming that he has explosives. The airport has now been locked down, and this flight has been diverted back to Melbourne. This is a breaking situation. The last couple incidents that we've seen with airplanes have involved Malaysia Airlines. Now we have another here where an individual is said to be trying to enter the cockpit. Over here, breaking news, disruptive passenger, the airport on lockdown. They're saying returned after he tried to enter the cockpit shortly after claiming he has explosives. This is a developing situation right now. I wanted to get it out there and let it be known. This is what's going down right now at this Melbourne airport. Make sure to follow me on Twitter at Dabu7 on Twitter for the latest updates. I'll be tweeting out any updates that they send out in regards to this whole thing. Also, hit me up, Dabu7yahoo.com, if you got any info you want me to get out there. This has been Dabu7. Peace.